Ladies and gentlemen, the Colonial Cousins, put your hands up.